It's just been a really great year for painted ladies. They're a migratory butterfly. They start out the year in places like California and northern Mexico. And in years that we have El Nino-like rains in those areas, they have a lot of food supply during the winter months. And so they're very successful there. And then they get to be successful as they migrate across the country. It's like a staged invasion. They go from California to Nevada, further east. They end up here and they keep going until they end up in the Dakotas and Canada and Wisconsin. I've seen some monarchs this fall and I've seen a few other butterflies, but painted ladies, we just had a really big bloom of them in 2017. It seems like we had two times that this occurred this summer. Early August maybe, it seemed like there was the first sort of sightings, maybe late July, and that was when they were passing through and going further north. And now they're coming back, they're heading to California again. They tend to favor pink and purple flowers that offer up a lot of nectar. So that's what we're seeing here on this sedum. You can just look around and see all of the little painted ladies. But you can also look for things that have a flat appearance. So a cone flower, they really like that because it provides a landing pad. You have to be careful when you use insecticides that you're not treating the blooming portion of any plant, because you want to treat the parts where the pests are eating and you don't want to treat the part where the pollinators may visit. Butterflies are part of our pollinating insect group. And we just love seeing pollinators succeed, because the more of them we have, the more our plants that flower are going to be successful as well. Pollinators contribute about $29 billion to American agriculture, so they're part of the success of the American farmer. And without them, we wouldn't have foods that we really enjoy eating. You want to see these insects succeed.